I deal with daily life, you know, everyday life. It's basically there for my work. The street is my space. I think the all Cotonou know me because my work in the street. The Cotonou don't know my work in museum or art center. I'm my own curator also, the same time where I'm in the street. I just need the protection for police and ask for permission for the city. The social aspect is me, I start developing Benin. Because of the city I live, I take inspiration in the city of Cotonou. Because it's the place I born, I grew up also. It's the place I know more, better, more everywhere.
Yeah, you know, the market is trade place. And my work also deal with trade, economy, and money. This place, the bridge, also is alternative place to exhibit. And people don't go for the museum. People don't go look art in gallery. This place called Etoile Rouge or Red Star. It symbolizes the communist time in Benin, but for this monument is important for us. And look where you go, Paris, you go for 2FL. Is why the moment I made the cartress, you know, I make the performance here.
I remember people think the first we make, people think it's new magic spiritual group we never saw before. I remember we are somewhere, somebody said for a kid, go in the room, some strange if you come, move for the street. Because the parents was afraid, they don't know what is it. And we say it's contemporary art. What is contemporary art? The popular people think art is just object you can hang it in the wall. The popular people don't know art in the social environment, in social aspect. The money come in my work in first time, I think around 90 or 85, because it was the first devaluation in Benin. I found this scattered money in streets. I talked to a friend, I think I found the million. People said, but it's shit, you found shit, you don't find nothing. And I think in West Africa, I was the first artist with this shit money to make art piece. I start being interested about subject because it's the moment I start think, okay, the Africa I know, a lot of people don't know this Africa, or the Africa I come from, a lot of people don't know this Africa. It's this Africa I'm interested in. I'm interested for Africa now. It's not because I hate Africa for before, but somebody needs to comment now also. I think it's important. I'm kind of an ambassador to history for my time.